see the orange wheels on the ridiculous Porsche there. And the marvelous thing is, the entire way across America, we wouldn't agree on which was the best. We came back on the plane, still couldn't agree, we still won't agree on it. And the program goes out in December, and I pretty much guarantee we'll still be having this argument then.
Which is ridiculous, because it's obviously the GT3 RS is the best.
You're like my dog. When it barks, he says, stop barking. Well, stop barking. Mm. And it always has to have the last say.
It's the GT2 RS.
It isn't. We're going to get out of here then. Because it's time for some more Daredevil rain.